Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and we are back playing Walking with Dinosaurs Wonderbook for the PS Move. As you can see, since last episode, I've went ahead and I've gone back and got gold in all the ones we missed. There was one of these in particular which was horrible. It took me about 8 tries, and every single time you try it, you've got to wait through everything. The problem is, to get gold, it was this one. This one. To get gold, you have to get every fact card, and one of them is just, you have to turn the book like 5 times, and it's just hiding, it's lurking away. This one was pretty horrible as well, but gold on that. No, we don't need that one, gold on that. The final page, it is unlocked, we've got gold on everything else. Let's give it a go. Time to test your knowledge from this chapter. I hope you've been paying attention, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to make sure there's a break.
Was it 7 billion years ago? 75 million years ago?
I'm going to give you guys a couple of seconds. Tick tock, 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 tick tock.
You're right! When did Pachyrhinosaurus live? Was it the Cretaceous period? The Jurassic period? The Age of Caveman? The Golden Age?
I am going to go Cretaceous. I don't know, I've not been paying enough attention, clearly. We're going to go Cretaceous just because, obviously those two are wrong, nothing lives in the Jurassic period, as we keep seeing in games. Everything lived in the Cretaceous period. Bam!
Do you remember what juniper liked to eat?
Was it
ferns? Dinosaurs?
Dinosaurs, yes.
Tails? Bacon?
Oh, juniper loves a bit of bacon, the greedy leaven. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. It's ferns.
You got it.
Two to go, guys. Two to go.
What does this roar belong to? Is it Gorgosaurus?
No.
Pachyrhinosaurus?
Yeah.
Edmontosaurus?
Maybe.
Spinosaurus.
Okay, well, we haven't seen a Spinosaurus yet. Very cool that we're going to, though. It's one of these two.
Excellent. Scientists think that dinosaurs may have used their horns and armor for which new function? Is it digging, regulating heat, display, carrying things?
Okay. Now again, two potential ones here. I was going to go for digging, but armor doesn't really make sense for digging, so we're going to go for display.
You're right!
But some of them definitely used their horns for digging, at least. Yeah! Best in Slot are knocking the quiz out of the park.
Well done.
Bam, bam!
The quiz with flying colours.
Stop.
Well, top work.
Thanks.
Close the book and turn back to the front cover.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that is book one completed. As we learned at the end of last episode, there are 5 of these bloody things. 5 of them. Look, that many. That's 5, in case people weren't sure.
Let's tally up those fact cards.
I should have 43. I don't think I've missed any.
There's still more to find in this chapter. Why not come back sometime and give it another
20?
You owned that chapter.
What?
And look, you've unlocked the next chapter.
Have I missed 20? I don't understand. Wait a goddamn minute. What?
Point the controller at the new picture, then press the move button.
There's no new picture. This is the same picture as last time. Oh! Guys, this game's huge. There's 2 parts to every chapter, which means there's 10 chapters. We've done 1 in 2 episodes. Ah! I really didn't think this game was going to go on that long. That's crazy.
Then press the move button. Let's see what's over the page.
Okay.
Dangerous crossings.
Ooh.
Predators are not the only danger facing a migrating herd.
No, they're not.
The landscape itself presents its own perils.
Uh-oh, this doesn't sound good. You need to find all the hidden creatures shown in the picture. Use your controller to select the picture, and then press the move button to look inside. Look, they're trying to cross the river. I wonder if
Okay. She's
about. Let's see if we can find him. There he is.
Bam! Bam!
Dinosaurs get separated in the crush to cross the river. For the infants, it can be particularly dangerous.
Okay. You're right.
Patchy's looking for someone. See if you can help him find the baby dinosaur.
Where are you, Poppins? Be careful. Apologies, somebody has a moving van outside of my house. I'm not moving, but somebody is.
The young orphan, Willow, is separated from the herd and in grave danger.
Oh, poor thing. I hope Patchy takes good care of her.
Why is she separated from the herd? Whoa!
What was that?
Dinosuchus, the lord of the river. A deadly crocodile, big enough to take down a fully grown dinosaur.
Oh, that's terrible. Quick, look out for more attacks.
That was cray cray.
Oh no, he doesn't stand a chance.
Build a bridge, silly dinosaurs. Dinosaurs can build bridges. Oh, careful. Uh-oh. Sir?
Oh, how sad.
It's not sad, it's nature. Things have to live. What if it didn't get to eat? What if it died out of starvation? Then you'd say that's sad. See, this is the problem. People want to save all the little herbivores, but you can't save all the little herbivores because then you kill all the little carnivores. I say little carnivores, it's a bloody big-ass crocodile, but still. There's definitely one going down there. I'd be nervous too, bro. I really would. I'm in a blimmin' field day, they are. An absolute blimmin' field day. Careful, buddy. It's not safe. Take this.
Let's see if Patchy and Willow are okay. Can you see Juniper? There's Juniper.
Patchy knows he has to move fast. With Willow close by, he risks the deadly crossing.
Go, Patchy. Go, Willow. You can do it. I believe in you. Quick little check to make sure I'm not missing anything. I probably won't be on this kind of level.
Oh,
go!
Good.
Go!
Juniper's safely on the other side. Oh, no, I can't watch!
Patchy! Good lad. Wait, is that Patchy? Patchy! Pump those crazy legs. Good pumping.
Yes! Patchy and Willow made it across.
Oh. Is that Gorgon? Hello, Puppet.
Let's hope he stays up there.
He's an angry one, isn't he? He's having a rough day.
Behind them, the herd moves once more to the safety of the floodplain.
Great! Let's see what we've unlocked.
Diamonds! Diamonds! Oh yeah, I did.
You've unlocked some fact cards.
Oh Jesus. You tell me, I unlocked like 50 of the bloody things. Boop!
Willow's father was Oak. He died last season, leaving the older dinosaurs to look after her.
Aw, poor Oak.
Could have blimmin' told me, just throwing that on me. Poor little Oak.
Dinosuchus measured up to 12 meters long, more than twice the size of the largest American alligator. It also had one of the biggest bites in history, stronger even than the massive bite of Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Not stronger than my ex, I'll tell you that for free. Sorry, I don't even know what that means.
An apex predator, a hunter living at the very top of the food chain. Scientists believe that these dinosaurs may have stalked their prey in packs, making them truly terrifying killers. Patchy is now the strongest male in the herd, making him a great contender for herd leader.
And another one, Juniper.
Patchy is now the strongest male in the herd.
No!
Making him a great contender. Patchy.
No! Come on! Come on! I'm not clicking that one. Stop it. There we go.
Patchy and Juniper are now a couple, and will soon have children of their own. taking care of Willow is useful practice for when they become parents.
Oh, travesty.
Let's see what's on the next page.
Good start.
Pachyrhinosaurus. It's a big name for a big dinosaur, and it means thick-nosed lizard.
This is your chance to look inside a dinosaur.
Oh, we're going to look inside it. Oh my god, the dream is real. What is this?
Wah! Your controller is now an X-ray. Use it to look inside the dinosaur's body. You're looking for golden bones and organs. When you see one, wave your X-ray over it to scan it. You need to scan all of the golden bones and organs. Are you ready? Then let's X-ray.
Let's X-ray. Hoorah! We're looking for a leg. Scanning. Beep boop, beep boop.
Pachyrhinosaurus was 4 times the weight of a car. Despite its short legs, it could really move. It
also like my ex.
At 15 to 20 miles per hour.
If any of my exes ever watch my videos, they're going to be so insulted, right? That's like a...
Plant seeds would pass through the dinosaurs that ate them and end up in their droppings.
Oh, lovely.
This helped different plants to grow and spread to new areas.
Can I turn this? Yeah, got myself a dinosaur. Cool. I don't know what we're looking for. That. I don't know what that's meant to be. This is very cool.
Very strong beak that could uproot and shred even the toughest plants.
Okay, and finally, this frill thing.
On its head was probably used for display. It definitely makes the dinosaur look bigger and more dangerous.
No, I want to keep doing it. It was the dream. Look into the light. Aw. Could have been like on Men in Black.
Top work.
Thank you.
That was fun. Should we see what's next?
I think... She needs a name. What's her name? We need a name. That's a top idea, nameless woman. Top idea.
Prehistoric weather. The Cretaceous period was much warmer and wetter than today, so summers were hot and humid, and winters stormy and wet.
Oh, looks like we're gonna get wet.
Oh, no. Can't say anything about that. This is a children's playthrough.
Over the floodplain. With little shelter available, the migrating herd of Pachyrhinosaurus must simply tough it out.
There's Willow. She doesn't look very happy. I think this may be her first big storm. Should we take a look around?
But she's on her own in the middle of the wilderness, completely abandoned. I wouldn't be bloody happy either.
Drowning was a fate that awaited many dinosaurs on the floodplain. Willow must tread carefully, or she'll end up trapped beneath layers of deadly, sucking mud.
Been there, my friend.
Oh, be careful, Willow.
Willow, turn back. She knows.
I knew it. She's stuck. I bet Juniper is nearby. Maybe she can help.
Juniper!
Quick, call out! Juniper!
Oh no. Juniper! Dear, can you come save our life?
She's trying to get her out. Let's give her a hand. Shake the controller.
Come on! I'm shaking it. I whip my controller back and forth, I whip my wand back and forth, I whip my wand back and forth. This is one of the levels where there's going to be like 50 things to click.
Is she chasing Alphadon?
What did we just say? There's mud out. Ooh, be careful.
Look out!
Bloody Nora.
Now that tree's in the way.
Did you walk around the tree?
Let's help Juniper shift it out of the way.
No. I'm going to go click the other things in the page to make sure I get all the facts. I know there's other things. Oops, it is it. Sorry, Juniper. You can do it.
She can't move it on her own. We need more muscle.
Let me click the... I know there's other things here, but it's not letting me do it, and it means I'm going to miss out the fact cards, which means I'm going to have to do this again. Basically. I'm loving the rain, though.
Patchy like this.
Patchy! Bah, bah! Same thing.
Patchy. He should be able to help.
Patchy's smaller than Juniper.
Let's see if they can move it together. Swipe left.
Oh, yeah.
They did it.
Patchy essentially just opened a pickle jar. That's the cultural equivalent right there.
What was that? I think there's something nasty out there. Have a look around for some clues.
All right, good. I get to click things.
I think I can see something in the mud. Swipe up. Uh-oh. That's Gorgon's footprint. He must be nearby.
Oh.
Swipe up. That one's too small for Gorgon, but it definitely belongs to a predator.
See, this is how you miss these things, because they're all hidden behind the turning of the... No! No, it's happened again. No, this happened last time. Ugh, it's because I'm not really in the... You're meant to be on the floor. I'm not in a great position for this whole thing. Ah! It just means I have to go back and do the whole thing again. Which isn't that big a deal, to be fair. We're going to have to do it, guys.
Should we play this game again?
If you want again. You blimmin' lemon. Alright, come on, none of that this time. We just have to turn the book slower.
Breaks over the floodplain. With little shelter available, the migrating herd of Pachyrhinosaurus must simply tough it out.
She's pretty adorable. Good day. Bloop, 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 bloop.
I think this may be her first big storm. Should we take a look around?
Okay. I think there's one's over here. Say I would have missed these.
Swipe up!
Primates are one of the more recent mammal species and include monkeys, lemurs, chimps, and people like you and me. We've certainly come a long way since the days of Alphadon.
Who are you calling a monkey?
Swipe down!
Mammals flourished once the dinosaurs died out, expanding to dominate almost every environment. Including the seas. The largest animal living on Earth today, the blue whale, is in fact a mammal.
Brilliant!
Okay, we're going to do a little turn just in case. I don't want to miss any at this point in time. I know there's one over there. That's the one that kind of puts us forward. Is that that one? That's that one. Oh, be careful. Bloody Nora. Making sure the book is in clear view of the camera. This is quite cool, though. I like being able to do this. Okay, I think we're okay. Hip. Hip.
Drowning was a fate that awaited many dinosaurs on the floodplain. Willow must tread carefully, or she'll end up trapped beneath layers of deadly...
Just like me, in blimmin' Minecraft.
Oh, Willow.
It was tar, but yeah, tomato, tomato. When does she start to sink? There we go. Bless her. She must be blimmin' terrified.
I knew it! She's stuck! I bet Juniper is nearby. Maybe she can help.
It's nice of her to stop drowning temporarily to wait for Juniper, though.
Juniper!
Juniper! See, I can do it properly.
It's Juniper. She's trying to get her out. Let's give her a hand. Shake the controller.
Shake, Shake. Can't miss a fact card, ladies and gentlemen. Can't miss a fact card. That's how you miss golds. Don't know what the hell golds do, but they do something.
Oh, now that tree's in the way. Let's help Juniper shift it out of the way.
She can't, because as the game has been playing, she's female and therefore not strong enough.
Swipe left.
So sexist. The fact is, she's far more built than Thingy is, Patchy. Just watch Patchy when he turns up. He's teeny tiny compared to this lass. Teeny blimmin' tiny.
She can't move it on her own. We need more muscle. Let's call out for Patchy like this.
Patchy!
Oh, it's Patchy.
We're gonna do it like that. Patchy! That'd be crazy. Look at him. Blimmin' tiny.
Move it together.
Say move it together. Watch this. She doesn't blimmin' move. He just goes boop. She's just there, chilling, doing her own thing. Pa-pa.
They did it. What was that? I think there's something nasty out there.
Okay. This time it's going to be beautiful. No messing up this time. Oh, it's going to be... You guys are going to be so proud of how I played this game. Or something. I'm trying to make sense.
Oh, that's Gorgon's footprint.
Gorgonzola. He's on his way. Gorgonzola is delicious.
Swipe up.
Wah-pa.
That one's too small for Gorgon, but it definitely belongs to a predator.
Okay.
Try turning the book around.
Be very careful here. Very careful indeed. I know you're there, sir.
Swipe up!
Wah-pa.
It's another Gorgosaurus.
Oh no.
Gorgon's not alone.
Gorgon is well fed, but for the younger members of his pack, this is a perfect opportunity to strike.
Get out of there, guys! It's not safe out there. Take this.
It's Gorgon! And he's brought company! Oh no, what will happen to Patchy?
It's Winsleydale. Winsleydale Gromit.
That means you found all the fact cards.
Phew.
You've unlocked a new quiz card.
Weather systems.
You ready to do some knowledge?
Throughout the lifespan of our planet and are still changing today.
Can you remember what the weather was like during the Cretaceous? Was it warmer? Cooler? The same as today, nobody knows.
What was it, ladies and gentlemen? Do 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 do.
Right, it was warmer.
Feel free to play long at home. Here's what you could have won. I need a car or something.
Those Gorgosaurus looked really mean. Let's turn the page and see what happens next.
Go on then.
That's everything.
Gorgosaurus.
This cool.
Name means fierce lizard, and it certainly lived up to it.
Cool. We get to X-ray another dinosaur.
It actually means cheesy lizard. Just putting this out there.
It's Gorgon.
How many games let you X-ray a dinosaur with magic wands? Seriously, come on. Get that.
These ferocious fangs were jagged like saws for carving into flesh. We found the tip of one Gorgosaurus tooth lodged in the jawbone of another, suggesting that they may have even eaten each other.
You crazy geese. Oh, hello.
Gorgosaurus was two-thirds the size of Tyrannosaurus Rex, but quicker on its feet, easily hitting speeds of over 25 miles an hour.
That's faster than a champion sprinter.
You bloody hope so, it's a huge dinosaur. They clocked the T-Rex at 30 miles an hour in Jurassic Park. I'm just putting this out there. Like Jurassic Park, that bastion of knowledge.
Amazing vision, and was excellent at spotting movement.
Excellent spotting movement. Very important, that, for a dinosaur. Meow. I love this. This is so cool. Meow. It's like CSI Cretaceous period.
Massive skull, so all its weight was carried on its two powerful legs.
Where are you off to, Gorgo?
Gold, fantastic!
Thanks. Stop it.
This was deadly. I hope Patchy's okay.
No, let's do one more. Go on. One more.
When a predator threatened the herd, it was often kill or be killed.
This is it. Looks like Gorgon's pack is back. Click on the picture to start playing the game.
I'm trying! Ah!
This Gorgosaurus is ready for the kill. Patchy is the only thing standing between him and his next meal.
Oh my god.
It's time to teach this Gorgosaurus a lesson.
Blah, 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 blah.
Yeah, did he?
As you told. I got it. Go away, Gorgon. The overriding of cheese is not wanted here. Go, Patchy, go. You got this down, bro.
Beaten the Gorgosaurus back. The elders rally to his side, and for now, the herd is safe.
About bloody time.
Gold! You didn't get a single move wrong.
Of course I didn't.
You did it! You've unlocked a brand new quiz card.
Splendid. We shall find out next episode, ladies and gentlemen, what that very exciting quiz card is. Who knows? Ooh. Ooh. Thank you very much for joining me. As always, this is very uncomfortable. I'm going to go back up there. Thank you very much for joining me. As always, please do like, comment, and subscribe to be kept up to date with the Walking with Dinosaurs Wonderbook series, which is just super cool. And at the end of the last episode, when I discovered the four other chapters, I was really excited because the game was surprisingly long. Now it's twice as long as I thought it was, because there's like 10 pages per chapter, so there's another 40 pages yet to go. Actually 41, because we've got another one to do in this one. Very excited, lots more to do. I shall see you then. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.